I'm going to see a doctor.
No need lah, no need. I just apply some.
No, Gong Gong, this is very serious.
Next patient, Yan Zhi Long.
Are you patient number 1052, Yan Zhi Long?
Yes, doctor.
Oh, what happened to you?
Oh, I was in the toilet.
Yeah, he was in the toilet and he accidentally fell down because the floor was too slippery.
So I recommend you to buy some wheelchairs or, you know, handrails to put at your house so your gong gong will not fall out easily. And these are the two best brands I'll recommend, Toyota and Misidas, as they are elderly friendly and it's not that expensive. Okay?
We didn't know of that.
Hello? We need to help move some elderly friendly
features
in our house.
Okay, we're there at 3 p.m. May I know what's your house address?
This is our address.
Yes, I'm Janelle from TBB Company.
do you mind if I go around your house to see whether there's anything, any facilities that I can put around your house so that your gong gong will not fall down again? Since you have already see all the houses that and the facilities that you want to put, I have some supplements from my company, but maybe I'll be back at 6 o'clock to come and fix it. Okay. So is that okay?
Okay, I'll be ready with you as I want to get this fixed as soon as possible.
Yeah, sure, we try to get it fixed as soon as possible. Thank you.